Let's see most interesting example with respect to identifiers. Here we are providing three different examples, example 1, example 2 and example 3. First of all, we want to discussing about example 1. As we know, default maximum length of any identifier may be up to 32 symbols or 32 characters. Identifier name cannot exceed with this range. Here we are declaring variable int x, this variable containing 436 characters, 4, 8, 12, 16, 20, 24, 28, and 32, and 36. If you are providing identify length greater than maximum length, as we know, maximum length of any identifier may be up to 32 character bytes. Here we are declaring variable with size or with identify length as provided as 36. अगर आप identify length maximum length से ज़्यादा provide करो, इस केस में compiler को अभी भी किसी भी type का compile time error message नहीं करे. In that case, simply compiler will considers only beginning 32 characters, only beginning 32 characters, remaining 4 characters are discarded by compiler. Compiler will not produce any error. Here variable will be considered or variable name will be declared like that, triple 4 times a b c d e again e f g and finally h. Compiler will consider only beginning 32 characters. In that case, variable created and value is assigned as 10, like that. Next one, whenever we are displaying output, what is the output of this program? In that case, first of all, we are displaying value of variables. Again, in that case, we are supplying exactly 32 characters, 4, 8, 12, 16, 20, 24, 28, 32. Means it is equivalent. We are declaring variable name exactly same as like that, because remaining characters are discarded by compiler. Therefore, compiler will consider only beginning 32 character, beginning character equivalent to given length. Therefore, it is valid printf statement. It is valid way of displaying value given variables. Therefore, this printf prints value of variable which is 10. Next one, when we are using up to 36, again here compiler will considers only beginning 36, remaining characters are automatically discarded by compiler. Again, this printf also prints value as 10. Next one, here again we are providing 32 plus 2 character, 2 extra. These 2 extra character doesn't match with this. Still, it is valid variable names, because as we know, remaining characters are automatically discarded by compiler. Compiler will checks for only beginning 32 character. Therefore, again, it is valid way of displaying value of such variables. Therefore, again, printf prints value as 10. Therefore, it is valid. Finally, it is 10, 10, 10. Next one, with respect to second examples, here again we are declaring some variables. In that case, before completing this example, check this, change default maximum length of identifier as 8. As we know, default length is for any editor may be 32 characters. If we are supplying or changing this default value as 8, then compiler will read or consider only beginning 8 characters or beginning 8 symbols. Remaining character or remaining symbols are automatically discarded by compiler. Again, here we are providing some variable declarations with up to 8 characters. In that case, variable is created as A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, like that, with the initial value as 10. Next one, again we are declaring one more variable, but in that case compiler will consider only beginning 8 characters, characters like that. Here Y is automatically discarded by compiler, therefore variable names will be created by using that name, employee S A L A R only, because here 8 characters are completed. Here Y is discarded by compiler and value is assigned as 1000. Then what is the result of this program? When we are displaying value, some output with respect to example 2. Again here compiler considered only beginning 8 symbols, remaining symbols are automatically discarded by compiler, therefore it will successfully prints value of such variables as 10. In next one, again compiler will consider only matching only beginning 8 symbols like that. Remaining symbols are automatically discarded by compiler, therefore again it is matched with second value, therefore value displayed as 1000. Next one, here we are using exact variable name. It will match with beginning 8 character. We are declaring variable with 9 digits or 9 symbols, but we are providing only 8. It is still valid because it will match only beginning 8 character, beginning 8 symbols. Then again value displayed as 1000. This is the output of second program. Next one, what about third? In third program, we are declaring some variable with respect to maximum length as 8. Here compiler will consider only beginning 8 symbols up to H. Here I and J discarded. Then again next declaration, we are declaring variable with 10 symbols, but compiler will reads only beginning 8 up to that place, remainings are discarded. In that case logically variable name becomes same names, as we are discussing during identifier, within a function or within a block same name se multiple variables or multiple identifiers declare karna possible, therefore it is compile time error. There is no output. Compiler produces compile time error message. This is the convention respect to identifiers.